don't know, what were you calling it?
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up?
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up?
Lantana.
What's up?
What makes Lantana so great? People ask me this all the time. Well, here we go. We have 5 pools, 2 workout rooms, 5 parks, nature trail / bike trail, a golf course, weekly events put on by the HOA, my neighbors, which I love dearly, and everybody in Lantana that I love dearly, the 4 schools that are recognized by the state as being awesome facilities, 2 daycares, and much more that I can't even talk about because it's too awesome. Lantana is the best place to live. I've been here for 11 years. I'm not going anywhere. I love you, Lantana.
What's up, August?
24th, story time from 10:30 to 11:30. On the 25th, we have bingo from 1 to 2:30. On the 26th, murder mystery dinner from 6 to 8:30 p.m. And on the 29th, we have inks and succulents from 6 to 7:30 p.m.
Now it is time for Lantana Trivia.
If you're the first to answer, you can win a prize!
12, the answer is 12.
Lantana has no mayor, no city council. How do we know what's going on? It's controlled by the water district, and you can find out what's going on by looking at these at the North and South Amenity Centers.
Water district meeting time. Yay! Everybody excited? I'm excited. Let's go.
Hey, Bo, I wasn't able to go. What happened at the water board meeting yesterday?
Hey, Money Man, can you water your yard more than twice a week?
We are in a stage 1 water conservation here in Lantana. We're only supposed to water our yard 2 times a week. Our days in Laurel are Thursday and Sunday. I know from walking around the neighborhood, people are watering their yards way more than once a week, or twice a week, excuse me. If we continue to do this, we're gonna be at stage 2, to where they regulate it to where we only water once a week. You think our yards look bad now? Wait until we get down to once a week. How terrible is that?
Hey, Bo, Realtor Courtney here. Curious, what have you heard about the pickleball courts here in Lantana? Are we getting them? Update us. Thanks.
We know your time is valuable. Thank you for holding. Someone will be with you as soon as possible.
So, if you don't know, the pickleball is on hold for right now. What they're doing is District 4 and Lantana Cares are getting together to draw out the legal things that have to do with pickleball. So currently on hold, no date in the future of when this will be resolved and ready to move forward with. I guess we're just still holding.
What's up, Money Man? Can you tell us a little bit more about the flock camera system?
There's 12 entrances in and out of Lantana. If we hired another officer to monitor Lantana, it would be at the cost of $165,000 per year because A, you would have to pay the officer's salary, and B, you would have to pay the equipment the officer uses to do that. So if we were to do that, who pays for that? You and I. The flock camera system is $2,500 per camera. It's a one-time investment for the safety of Lantana. The flock cameras only take pictures of license plates. You can't see who's driving the car. All you can see is the license plate. But at least by having the system, you would know who is coming in and out of Lantana. Highland Village already has it. Bartonville has it. And from what I understand, it's helped solve a lot of the mischievous activity that's going on in those communities. And it's a deterrent to keep bad guys out. Or if something does happen, it helps law enforcement to be able to see and find those folks a lot quicker than having to do investigative work. So financially, I think it totally makes sense to have the flock camera system, Is it an invasion of privacy? Not really. If you walk through your neighborhood, how many of your neighbors have Ring doorbells that are recording you daily? I can tell you in my neighborhood, there's 99 houses and 30% of those houses have Ring doorbells. So you're on camera regardless if you want to be or don't want to be. So the Flock system, even though it does sound good and bad, I think there's more good to it than bad. So the Flock security system, I give it a thumbs up. I'm for it. It's a cheap, affordable way to see who's coming in and out of our community and keeping Lantana safe.
When is the Lantana run?
The Lantana run will be in September. Hopefully the weather cools down enough, but the runs are always in the morning. I see people out there running now. Make the Lantana 5K and 10K a great success. Show your support and be out there. Why not run? It's good for you. Let's do it.